A Robeson County Middle School principal was shot in the face this morning on his way to work. A Robeson County school spokesperson says James Hunt, principal of Fairmont Middle School, was shot with a shotgun. County Sheriff Kenneth Seeley says it happened on Davis Road when a vehicle pulled up beside Hunt and fired a gun. Hunt drove himself to the hospital in Lumberton and then was transferred to Duke Medical Center. The school spokesperson did not think Hunt's injuries were life-threatening.